Why Ryan Gosling as Ken wears a long white fur coat. In Greta Gerwig's Barbie movie, Ken leaves Barbieland and falls in love with everything the real-world patriarchy has to offer, from sleek buildings with men in tailored business suits to the sweaty gyms where men grunt loudly, flexing their muscles. On the gym walls are posters of the Rocky movies played by actor Sylvester Stallone. In the 1980s, Stallone wore a long white fur coat, which was even featured in a GQ magazine article, which is